Hello, hello. Can anyone hear me? We've started a little bit early. I want to make sure all the settings are okay. Let me know if you can hear me. Good, good. That's a good thing then. This is my first stream in a long, long while. And it's the first time I've streamed using OBS, which I think a lot of people are using now. I think settings are okay. You can see the thumbnail, I'm guessing, on the screen right now. Cool, right. Well, if you can hear me and you can see the thumbnail, we're about to start. Yeah, come on. If you're not already in the server and you've got Minecraft on PC, come and you come to play.snakemc.com. I'm sure one of the mods will stick the IP in the chat. I think Dr. Creeper's here. He's standing in hub right in front of me. We've also got Weymouth87 as well. She is modding, but she's also staffing on the server, so she may not be able to do it. Hopefully I'll have another mod or two at some point, but at the moment, not too crucial. Yeah, so hopefully we'll be able to go in a second. I'm going to get a few more people in. It is, it's now 6 o'clock. It's 6 o'clock and we're all here. It's not modded Minecraft, no, it's just straight Minecraft. It is Minecraft 1.8 that you will need. So if you haven't got that version of Minecraft loaded as your current profile, just go in and edit your profile and change it to 1.8. And we can have a game. We're going to play some build battles. And we're going to probably play some Quakecraft as well, I would think. Oh, so you've got to go now. Oh, bye, Squid Cow. Well, thanks for being here for the very beginning anyway. Hello, Lego Logan. Are you okay? Lego Logan, if you guys remember my Sky Block series, my Sky Island series, Lego Logan was the person who suggested I did the little joke room. So Lego Logan was the person on the wall there. Hello, Pickaday. Boy, Pickaday, you haven't been around for a while. Batgwin's here as well. And hello, guys. So, shall we start doing some stuff? Play Skyblock. We're not going to be anything, Amy, anything 1.8, any version of 1.8 will work. I'm using 1.8.9, so but you can use whatever you want. It's not a problem at all. I've got no headphones in. There'll be some music playing. Can you hear the music, by the way, in the background? Can you hear music in the background? Is it loud enough? If you can, let me know. I can't bear the music, but I thought rather than having some nothing playing in the background, I thought I would give it a go, just put some music in the background. No music. Oh, that's good. I'm happy with that. I might turn it up. Let me see if I can turn it up a bit. Hi, Candy Cat. You can't hear the music. Right, here we go. Let me just tab out a second. Let's make you a mod. There we go. Right, I'm going to turn it up a bit. Let me know when you can hear, if you can hear music. Let me know. Because I can't, obviously. I have no headphones in, and even if I could, I'd be able to hear the music because it's playing on my computer. So it won't help me much. I'm not too fussed if it doesn't have the music, to be perfectly honest with you. It's something I can sort out for future streams. This is more a test stream. When SnakeMC version 3 opens, for you guys that play on this server already, you will know. I'm going to put the game on now. There we go. Yeah, for those of you that know and play on my server, then you'll know that SnakeMC version 3 is soon-ish. It's going to be coming soon. Hopefully I'll be able to stream a bit more. That's the point. That's the plan. But this is more a test stream. And hopefully it'll be cool. Right. You can hear an echo. How is that a thing? Right. You shouldn't be able to because my mic is not coming through there. So I don't know how that's happening. I don't. Let me just sort that out. Hang on. Let me just sort that out. 1 second.
Let me just sort that out. Hang on, let me just sort that out. 1 second.
I'm not sure why that's happening, to be honest. Let me look into it. Let me look into it. I'm not sure. Let me look into it. Like I said, this is all new for me, so I'm not sure. What to do. Let's have a look at my settings. Let me look. I I don't know why that is. My mic set up right. Mixer. Let's have a look at the mixer. No.
Is my mic set up
That's
right?
all okay.
Mixer. Let's have a look at the mixer.
I don't have two streams open. No, Ben, I don't.
That's all okay.
Definitely don't.
I don't have two streams open.
I don't know why that is. Definitely. Desktop audio. Maybe somehow my... not sure.
I don't know why that is. Desktop audio. Maybe somehow
not
my...
Not sure. Let me get rid of...
Not sure.
That. I have no sure. idea why that is happening.
That.
At all. Genuinely no idea.
At all.
This is all a test. It's all good. I don't quite know why that's happening. Why you can hear an echo
Your
of
test,
me.
It's all good.
I could just turn the desktop audio right down and that would solve that problem. Tell me if that's got rid of the echo now. Obviously you're not gonna hear any gameplay noises if that's the case, but there's not gonna be too much on anyway. Let me just see if there's a mic input on in OBS. Let's just have a look if there is some kind of audio. You can't hear an echo now. Okay, you can't hear any gameplay now. Let me just turn this up again. Let me just see if this desktop audio, mic audio, no. Weird. Weird, weird, weird. Not sure. Let's just turn this up again. Let me know if that echo changes now.
Weird. Weird, weird, weird. Sure.
Let me just see.
Just turn this up again.
Give me a few seconds, guys. Let me know in the chat if you can hear an echo again now. And then we'll try. If not, I will turn it down for now, and we'll just do this stream as it is. Let me guys know in the chat now. Yes, Macy, it will be uploaded afterwards. You can hear the echo, right? Okay, I'm making the decision. The sound has gone. We're getting rid of it. It's done. And that will be the problem solved. There we go. Right. We're going to forget that now. We're going to go back into the game. We are going to go back into Minecraft, and we'll just play. We'll just play it like this. We'll do it this way. I will fix the problem for future. Echo should be gone now, I'm hoping. I've turned the desktop audio right down, so it should just be my voice. I will look into why. Good. Right, everyone's happy. Everyone good? Say yes if you're happy to start. We're going to go into survival to begin with, and we're going to play some build battles. Now, we've only got 8 places in build battles. We've got 8 slots we can play. So we can do teams if we want to. We can do solo. We'll only be 5 minutes, so we'll do 5 minute ones and then we'll play some Quakecraft. We'll see how we go. I don't know if we've even got in the stream, so I can't see my... I've got a bit of stream open, but I don't know how many players, so you can let me know in the chat how many people we've got playing. If you guys want to go to your compass and you can click on survival, we're going to go to survival, and then if you do slash warp, if someone could put it in the chat for me, slash warp space BB. And that will bring us to that will bring you to the warp where build battles is, which would be cool. I'm going to go into creative mode because I'm not going to play. I'm going to let you guys play, and I'm going to judge it, which I think will be the best thing to do. Dr. Creeper's here. I can see him here. Okay, right. People are coming in for the first time, which is nice. It's always nice to see new people. Yeah, if you're not on the server, it's play.snakemc.com. This is version 2. Of my server. Hello, by the way, on webcam. Hello. And that's what we've been having for a while now. We've been working on version 3 behind the scenes, and we are going to hopefully be launching in the next week or two. Hopefully, we're probably going to turn this server off to do a bit of maintenance, get stuff ready, and then hopefully in the next week or two, we may, fingers crossed, we may be able to get the server up and running. For everyone to come and play the new version 3, there's lots of new stuff. I've let some little teasers out on various different videos, what's coming up. And hopefully, guys, oops, people are breaking out of the area. If you want to break out, you can. You can't do anything. But, guys, what we're going to do, we are going to, we're going to do some build battles. If you want to play build battles, we are going to get Weymouth to sort out this. People are managing to break out of the thing. It's very clever how you've managed to get out. Has someone broken that already, have they? Let's just put that back in. Right, so if you all guys could go back up, that's good. We're gonna play build wars. We're gonna choose a theme. Let's choose a theme. Let's build. We're gonna have a building theme of. Should we do YouTube? As it's the first, it's a stream. And we know it's not, claimed, guys. This is something we trust you guys to not make a mess of things. If you do make a break stuff, we're going to get rid of you out of the server. Like, already it's happening. So please don't do it. Just enjoy the server. It's a bit of fun. It's not a game mode. We just built this ourselves. One of our other admins built this. So it's a bit of fun. Just enjoy it. Play fun. We're going to do YouTube as the first theme. We're going to only be able to have... we'll do eight people for the first one. We'll do eight people choose. So if you want to play now, get down to the standing in front of one of these coloured blocks here. Put your name on a sign, and then we'll choose first eight people can play, and then you can take part in a future game. So stand by one of the blocks, put your name down on the thing, and then we'll do it. There is a spectate mode up the spectate area. I think it's been put in the chat there on in the game. Warp build spectate. And you can come, if you're not playing, you can go up above and watch. So I think we're going to do, how long will you do it? If we do it for 5 minutes, we'll do a 5 minute build battle. And I will judge the winner after 5 minutes. We'll give it a go. See what happens. Bit of fun. And like I said, later on we'll play some Quakecraft so we can have a bit of more of a game where more people can play. But for now we'll have a little build battle. So, who have we got playing so far? So, we've got Sean Plays MC. He's put his name in. Cosmic Prisons Dev. Dragon Tamer. Oma Vlogs. Fireflesh. We need a couple more people. We need a couple more people can play. Let's put a sign there. There we go. And we'll put a sign there as well. So, we've got a couple more people you want to play. Anyone else want to join in? There's two more places. I think three more places. Does anyone else want to play? If you do... come downstairs and have a game. If you're not playing, go up above and do the spectate, and that'll be cool. That'll be cool. I think is the thing okay? The thing all right? It doesn't matter if you can't build. It's all a bit of fun. No one's. It's not a professional build game, is it? It's a bit of a laugh. We're all just having a bit of fun with this. Right. And then once we're all building, I can read the chat. I can talk to you guys. If you subscribe as well during this stream, hopefully it will come up on the screen in front of you. A bit like Jimmy's does. Jimmy and I use the same thing. We've got two more people if you want to play. Two more people want to play. We can get your name in. There's a spot in front of build 7 in purple. And there's also a spot in front of build 4 brown if you want to come down. But yeah, Jimmy uses OBS as well. It will come up on screen. And I'll be able to see that you've... that you subscribe to the channel. For me, the stream is still working. I don't know, people are saying it isn't working, but for me, it's working okay. I'm not sure. If it's not working, maybe try and refresh your browser, and hopefully that will work. We've got nearly everyone. We've got two. If we haven't got everyone here, we'll play. Chelsea fans coming down, so who's going to play? Come on, guys. We've got enough for one more. If you can't warp to build battle, don't worry for now. We'll get you sorted. Let us know in the chat what your username is, and... Right, we've got eight people. We're ready. So, the theme is YouTube. Your 5 minutes will start now-ish. Now-ish. I'm sure Weymouth will open the gates and we can go. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Can't wait. There we go. Right, guys, go to your colour, the colour that you've chosen. We'll have a couple of minutes of prep time. Any items that you think you need, let people know. I'm going to kill that pig. Let Weymouth know, and she will give you the items in your inventory. And don't stop building yet, guys. Don't stop building yet. We have a couple of minutes of prep time. Oma Vlogs, if you're starting to build, just hang fire for a second, please. And then carried away. They're getting carried away building. What can you do? You need food. Okay, that's fine. We'll sort you out. Don't worry. Don't worry, we will sort you out. You've got 2 minutes prep time. Just hang fire. It'll all be good. Right, we've got 2 minutes prep time. Then we are going to let you build, and I'm going to choose the winner. That's the plan. We can ask for any item you want in the... It seems like people don't seem to... Wait a second. We're going to build in a sec. It's all good. Don't worry. Listen, we're all good. Right, you come down here. Just hang fire. Right, we're nearly up. We've got 2 minutes. If you want items, just literally let us know what items you want. And our staff will sort you out. It doesn't matter if you're not the best builder, Ben. We know that. We've seen you build. We know you're not the best builder. Let's get rid of these chickens. They're in the way. Chickens are in the way. Like I said, this isn't a sort of a plug-in build battle. It's something one of our admins made for us, just so that our players can come and have a bit of fun. We can get a community feel together. So that's all this is. Right, I think the prep time's about done. So if you want gold blocks, we'll get some gold blocks. Another 30 seconds, and then we'll be ready to rock and roll. We'll give you a 5-minute build time. I will choose a winner, and then we'll have another game after that. Okay. Right, we're nearly there. Let me have a drink. And guys, yeah, please keep the chat stream, chat in the stream nice and clean, please. It's a PG channel, it's a PG stream. I want everyone to have fun here and be welcome. But don't take advantage of the chat, please. It'll all be good if we all have fun. It'll all be good. Signs, yep, give some signs out. Hello. If you need healing, just put it in the chat. If you need food, just let us know and we'll sort you out. I think everyone got everything they need. Everyone's got what they need, hopefully. Looks like Sean plays. He's planning his build. Tonka and Max are very good. Thanks, Ben. Very good. Right, guys. Building time is over. Building time? No. Planning time is over. let's get building. YouTube is the theme. If you've just joined, YouTube is the theme of this build. If you need to and you've already got a place here, if you've already been on Snake MC and you've got a home you can go to, then you can go to your house and craft items and whatever if you want, but it's not a big deal. Right, so I can see some red stuff going, got some green stuff going, got diamonds going. Someone's going for a diamond play button, I reckon, straight away. It's cool. Like I said, I'll give the top three people at the end, as is eight of us, top three people. Cosmic Prison Dev, come on. What are you doing? Time's ready to go. You're not building. Come on then, quick, build. Build. Right. This is good. I like it all so far. Let's have a look in the chat. What's happening in the chat? Anything exciting? Hatomi Potter, I like the snake. I like the snake emoji. It's quite cool, isn't it? It's a very nice snake emoji. I'm going to stand here. I can stand here and I can have a good sight over the thing. If you subscribe to me, don't forget, if you subscribe to me in... while you're on the stream, then it will pop up on screen, hopefully. Hopefully it will. That's the plan. Hank Charlie, if you want a shout out, I'll say hello. Hello. Hello, Hank Charlie. But maybe you could subscribe as well. That'd be cool. That'd be nice of you if you could subscribe. It'd be very much appreciated. Very much appreciated indeed. Right. Dan Plays Games. Hello. Hi, Julia Cummins. And yes, Candy Cat, it is on Survival. If you go to Survival and then slash warp space BB, you'll come to Survival and you'll come to this warp area and you can watch the first one. Thank you, Hank Charlie, if you've already subscribed. That's appreciated. As you can see, it says on the bottom right-hand corner of the stream screen, it says all the latest people that have subscribed. It's not a game, Candy Cat. If you just do slash warp space BB, it will teleport you to... hopefully, to this area where everyone is. That's the plan. The Whackers Kian has just joined the server for the first time. Sean Plays has been killed by a witch. Ah, Weymouth, if you could bring Sean back to his to his plot. The nasty witch is killing me. Let's get rid of the witch. Goodbye, witch. There we go. Oh, Sean's left. Oh, well, sorry about that, Sean. If you're watching the stream. Need to keep an eye on the mobs. These things happen. Oh, he's joined. He's come back. That's okay then. Hopefully he'll come back and he's back again. Look, he's off. Is he back? Is he back yet? Sean, come on, Sean. I'll kill the nasty cow as well, just in case there's a cow doing its job. Thank you, Dan Plays. You've been watching the channel since Area 32. Yes, that's a long while ago. Long while. The theme is YouTube. The theme is YouTube. If you've run out of items, we can probably sort you out for this one if you need some more stuff. If you're watching Wave, if you can give the players that need any more stuff, just give them some more items, that'd be cool. Where do I get my texture pack from? Dylan Hawthorne says. It's Sfax. So if you type in Sfax texture pack in Google, it'll come up. to the website. You can just download it. I suggest downloading 64 or 32-bit, depending on how good your computer is. I'm using 128. So if a computer is more powerful, then you can probably do it yourself. It'll be good. If you're not already a subscriber, click subscribe. I want to see a subscriber thing come up on the screen. That'd be awesome if you could do that. If you haven't already subscribed, that would be lovely to see. I don't know if it works if you already are subscribed and then you resubscribe. I'm not sure if that's a thing. I'm not sure. You're watching Ash on your TV as well. Awesome. Awesome. I know you are, Ben. You don't have to tell me that you're already a subscriber. We know you're a subscriber, Ben. More red wool for Sean. I'm sure we can do that. Can I help you? You're stuck. What do you want? How do you want me to help you? I can teleport you here. Let me teleport you here. TP the whackers. There we go. To Snake Doctor. There you go. Look. Oh, I've got my teleportation. Hang on a minute. Let's do that again. Let me TP you. There you go. You're here. Welcome. Welcome. Right, so how long's left? Wait, if you're listening, could you put how long's left in the chat so we can see how long left is in the game? And then we can see who's... There's an Enderman there. There's the Enderman around. Nasty Enderman. And if you want to craft, there is a crafting table there, so you can get some crafting going. The crafting table's in the corner of all the things. You've put a crafting table down in your plot. There's already one in each corner. What game? It is survival. My subscriber notification does not work. Aww, that's so annoying. Didn't pop up. It is working, I'm sure. Never mind, we'll sort it out. If you have subscribed, thank you very much for subscribing. That means a lot. It hasn't shown on the thing, so I don't know why that is. Like I said, this is only really a test stream. Can you build out of area? No. You have your plot the same as everyone else. You have to build in your plot, in your area, your 12, whatever it is, wide, 10, wide area. That's cool. How long's left, Way? How long's left in this build? How long have people got left? I like Ben's actual... Ben, you're doing a good job. My head's rather elongated. Not quite sure why. Can I sing for you? No. No, I can't. I can sing for you. I just don't really want to. If I'm honest. Don't really want to. Thank you for following my Instagram. There's only 30 seconds left, guys. 30 seconds to go. So I can see some YouTubey things happening. I like the idea of this one. Dragon Tamer Games, I like that. I like this diamond one. Ben's gone for the obvious me, which is good. Chelsea fans building. I'm not quite sure what this is. Also, guys, put a sign down. Before your build ends, put a sign down on the plot if you've got a sign. And tell us what your theme of your build is or what it is so we can tell. Snake, when is the next time you'll come to Ireland? We are coming to my invention in Galway on the 26th of this month. Yeah. Yes, 26th this month, we're in Galway. It's a good list. If you look at myinvention.com, you'll see the list of YouTubers with some good people coming. It's a good one. Yes, 1.8.8. Time's up, guys. So if you want to stop and come back through the world into the little gated area, and I will have a look. I'll have a look at your builds. And we'll see. I do play Roblox. Yeah, if you look on my channel, I've got lots of Roblox videos. I uploaded a Roblox video on Friday, in fact. Don't worry about that. If you have subscribed, I'll look into that. I'm not quite sure why that's not working. Not quite sure. I mean, the rest of the stream's working. I don't know why. I don't know why that's not working. My texture pack is Sfax, as I said a little while ago. Not sure why that isn't working. I will fix that. It was working in test. I'm not sure why it's not working. Right, guys, come out into the area. I want to have a look. Right, I'm going to go through over here. I like this one. That's very nice. YouTube play button and a snake. That's very good, actually. It's very, very good. Got another YouTube button and a snake. What's this sign say? Snake with a YouTube play button on the floor. Very good. This one was getting there, I think. I think we were getting there with the play button. Same here again, I think, as well. Got another play button happening. Not quite sure what this one was. It looks like there's a play button. Maybe it's like a glass thing with the play button inside. Ben's gone for my literal head, which is cool. A diamond play button. I like that one. I think we've gone for gold, diamond, and a normal one. We've got a flooded white area, but that's cool. Let me try and fix that. There we go, look, that'll do. Right. Guy, right, I think I think you can't go back in your area. It's all over. It's all over, mate, I'm afraid. Time's up, Fireflesh. Time is up. Okay, would someone like to get rid of that thing in the chat, please? We don't be selling full access accounts for $5.99, please. Right, so I think the top one, who shall we pick? I think who was red? Who was in red? Who's building in red? If you were in red, I want Weymouth to bring you through and put you into position three. Third place for the red person. So put them on the podiums way for me. That'll be cool. Put them on the podium in third place, whoever it was in red. I like the YouTube play button with the snake. That's really cool. I like that a lot. I think that second place goes to yellow, because yellow have gone the diamond play button. I don't think that's a play button that I'm ever going to see while I'm doing YouTube, as that's 10 million subscribers. You never know. Who knows? But yeah, so diamond yellow goes onto podium number two. Well done to you. And I think the winner is going to be this one here on white. So build number one, the white YouTube build. We've got three buildings there. I like that. I like the fact you've gone for the normal, the diamond and the gold. I think that's very good. I like the idea of that one. So well done. There we go. Whoever was white can go on there, and we're all good. I don't know why is white? Who was white? So white was Dragon Tamer. Yeah, there you go. Fireflesh was second. Awesome, guys. Well done. The first ever build battles on my live stream is over. So if you've played, we're going to let some other people now. If you've just played and you want to keep playing, we can keep watching, go up into the spectate, and we're going to get eight new people. We'll do one more build battle, I think. Then we're going to have a play game of Quakecraft, I think. Got Quakecraft on the server as well, so we'll have a game of that. And then we can see. Like I said, I don't know why the sub thing isn't working. So thank you for anyone that has subscribed on here. Sorry, I will get it fixed. Don't worry. Like I said, it's something that's just a test for me. I don't know why that's working. Like I said, it was working fine in test. Let me heal you for you. Oh, my vlogs. There you go. Yeah, we'll do one more build battle. And then we'll have a game of Quake again. Right, so I think the theme, I'm gonna let Weymouth choose the theme. She's gonna put the theme on this sign down the bottom. So for the new people that haven't played, Candy Cat's playing, Chelsea Fan, who else is playing? Pickaday, Backwin, the Wackers Kian's playing, Hank Charlie's playing. So if there's spaces and way can get you down, I will get you down onto the game. That was cool. I like those builds. You can't jump or run. Why can't you jump or run? I'm not sure why you can't. We'll sort that out, don't worry. This is what we have staff for. Oh, Dragon Tamer. Right, let's put you up. Let's just TP you here. Hang on. Well, you can come over here, and then you can go back through the sign. Dragon Tamer. Very weird. Not sure. Not sure. Right. So, Backwin, go and if you've got a house on here, then just go and dump your diamonds off. Otherwise, you're going to have no room to build. You have no room to build at all. Is Dr. Creeper on? I'm not sure. I haven't seen him for a while. I'm not sure if he is. I'm not sure. Right. So, has everyone... If you haven't put a sign down, I think we need a sign. Candy Cat, have you put a sign down? There you go. Put a sign down on the area that you're building on. Put your name down so we know. Has everyone got a sign down with their name on? Backwin has, Dragon Tamer hasn't. We've got white. White needs, someone wants to play in white, the white section. Then we can. We've got one more spot. You don't have permission to enter. Hang on a minute then. There we go. Let me sort you out. There you go, Dragon Tamer. Oh, you've gone through. That's fine. Never mind. Doesn't matter. You've kind of got through into the thing now. Well, you can escape. You can escape down the side. Look, you can escape off into the wild. Are you already playing? Didn't you play last time though, Dragon? Because you just played, haven't you? So you can... There you go, look. There you go, go through there. Go through. There you go. You played last time, Dragon Tamer, so... So let someone else have a game. Pickleday's going to have a go in there. Right, I think we've got everyone. Fireflesh is playing again. I'm not sure he played before. Right, what's the mob? The build theme is merged or mixed mobs. So let's imagine this then. You've got a slime merged with a cow, maybe a slime head on a cow body. You can try that as an idea, but you can make any merged mob. So two mobs merged together, making some weird monster thing. It's going to be strange. Right. So Way's going to open the gate in a second. We will have we'll have a 2 minute preparation time where you can get all your items, ask whatever blocks you want, and the staff will help you out. Once the 2 minute preparation time is up, you don't get any more blocks. So make sure you've got enough. Make sure your inventory is empty. Make sure you've got enough stuff, and then you can build. So we're going to open up the gate in a second. Weymouth will open up the gate, and then your time will, your preparation time will begin. Do not start building until we say in the game. I'm going to assume my position, and there we go. Yes, there is a website for the server. Just go to snakemc.com, and you will see the website. You'll see the website. Right. Who is Jamie? Jamie is Dr. Creeper. He is my son, and he's also a YouTuber, and he's also a mod on this in this chat. You can say hello, Jamie, in the chat if you are here. If you are here, right? Here we go. Build time is someone's having to kill all the pigs and stuff in their plot. I'll just sort them out. There we go. Look, boom. Make sure there's no mobs. We don't want any mobs in the thing. So yeah, guys, ask what you need. Let the staff know. We've got C3PO here, and we've got Way here. I'm not sure if we've got any other staff here. Leopard Cat's here. But yeah, C3PO and Weymouth will help you out with items that you need. And then we can go. I hope, yeah, Ben, I hope Snake V3 is going to be amazing. I'm not sure if it will be, but we'll see. Guys, don't remember, don't build until the preparation time is finished. Make sure you ask what items you need. Make sure you have the items you need, because otherwise you're not going to be able to build very much, are you, if that's not working. Yeah, thanks for the money. That's very nice. I don't think I really need the money, though. I have lots of money already. I have 77 million in my balance already. I have a lot of money. Right, I don't know why the thing isn't working, the subscriber thing. It's a bit frustrating. But there we go. It's okay. It's okay. Right. Right, we haven't got long left. The 2 minutes preparation time is nearly up. Has everyone got the items they need? They need items. Real Ninja, we're using survival and we're in Warp BB. If you want to come over and spectate, we've got 8 players for this one. After this 5 minute build battle's finished, we're gonna play some Quakecraft as well. So we can hopefully get more people into play that. We can all play that at the same time, and I'll actually get to have a game. Wouldn't you be cool? Right. So how long's left? Are we about to start, Way? Yeah, if your inventory is full, you're not gonna get any items, are you? You're not really gonna help. Time soon, don't worry guys. Time will be very soon. Be patient. Very patient. And you'll be able to start building. 30 seconds until build time starts. So make sure you have all your items that you need. Let me know. Let me know if you have all the items. 30 seconds, Cosmic Prison. Not long. Not long. And then we're expecting to see something merge mob. This is always a good one. Whenever we do this, this theme, when we do build battles on the server, this is always gives some really weird and wonderful... some really weird and wonderful items and creations that come up. So I'm looking forward to this one. Yeah, of course, all streams are delayed. They always have a delay of an amount of time. It always happens. That's just the way streams are. Yes, you can start building, Candy Cat. Go for it. I want to see something funky here. So pick a day starting with slime blocks. What else we got? We've got some clay. Is that clay? That's wool from Backwin. Interested to see what this is. What have we got? We've got a pig. Looks like we've got a pig coming over here. Fireflesh is not deciding. Some kind of green thing. We don't know. Cosmic Prison Dev's got some stone going up. Not quite sure what that's going to be. Imagine a snake merged with Way. That is terrifying. I don't really want to imagine that. That's a terrifying image. Candy Cat is making something... Interesting to see. If you know who Candy Cat is, Candy Cat is the daughter of Lisa, who organises my invention with me. Lisa's is her company, not mine, but we help organise my inventions. And Candy Cat is a very, very good future tuber. She has her own channel, so you can, I'm sure you can check her out. I'll even let her put her channel link in the chat because I'm nice like that. I'm nice like that if she wants to do it. I may do a Roblox live stream. I'm not sure at the moment. At the moment, I'm not sure. I may just stick to Minecraft Minecraft streams. Jimmy does Roblox streams. So if you want to watch a Roblox stream, go and check out Jimmy's streams. He does these every Tuesday. You can check that out. Pico wants some more. Pico wants some more slime. I'll let you guys have some more items. If you want to give them some more blocks during the build, I'll let you. It's not a problem. Yeah, not a problem. What do I use to record, Dylan? I normally use Fraps for Minecraft. And I have used XSplit, I think, in the past for recording Roblox. I'll probably use OBS now, as I've got OBS, but I'll see. I'll see, I'm not sure. C3PO is giving Pickaday some more blocks. Let us know if you need more blocks, guys, and we'll make sure we sort that out. Right. Looks like we've got some kind of zombie here from Candy Cat. I'm not sure. Curtis is building... Oh, sorry, Curtis. Chelsea fan is... Not sure what this is. Needs brown wool. Okay, hang on then. Brown wool. Brown. There's some brown wool. A couple of stacks of brown wool for you. There you go. Fire flesh. Blue wool. Where's fire flesh? There you go. More blue wool. There you go. Look. Hoop. And hoop. There's some more brown blue wool for you. I'm not sure, Ben. I might do that, but it's not very exciting for a live stream, Ben. So... May do it. More pink wool. Okay, I think C3PO is going to sort you out with that. That's cool. Could you have some blue wool, Backwin? Yes, you may. Where's Backwin? Where is Backwin? Where's Backwin? Where's Backwin? Here's Backwin. There you go, mate. Have that. And a couple of stacks there. Nope, no flying, I'm afraid. It's survival. The new version, hopefully in Snake MC version 3, we're trying to sort stuff out so that we can get you guys to fly inside. No, you can't fly, I'm afraid. No. Yes, Ben, you have fly, but I would suggest you don't use it in thingy. Oh, Jamie's made a lovely dirt pole there. That's beautiful, Jamie. Beautiful. Thank you for retweeting, RhinoRampage772. Thank you for retweeting my tweet. That's very nice. Tonka's World channel, probably not. No one really watched it. If we do Tonka's videos in the future, maybe we'll just put them up on our either on my channel or on Dr. Creeper's channel. Do I still make videos with Jimmy? Yes, Jimmy and I do, but I haven't really been uploading many videos with Jimmy recently. We've been too busy. I haven't been uploading many videos at all, to be honest. Cosmic needs some more blue wool, if someone could sort that out. Yeah, I've been really busy organising my inventions and stuff, and I really haven't had time. And also, I think I said in my my video... Thanks, Jamie. As I said in my video, my new Roblox video I did on Friday, I said I really haven't had a lot of motivation to do much at the moment. I want to try and get some new videos up, some new series maybe. So I'll be thinking about that, thinking what new stuff to do. And and hopefully we'll come up with some new stuff. But for the moment, trying to finish off Race to Shargross Lair. We're getting close to that. Still recording Roblox as well. So we'll see. We'll see what the future holds. But at the moment, yeah, Jimmy and I will be. But Jimmy's got lots of things going on as well. We're all very busy, so it's quite hard. Yes, Ben, I will be doing a series on the V3 of Snake MC. Obviously, it's my channel. I need to, and my server. I need to promote it. So yes, there will be series. I don't know quite what. Heal, Candy Cat. There you go. I'm nice like that. Dark blue wool. Here you go. Here you go. There you go, look. There's some dark blue wool for you. Pick that up. Chelsea fans done. Let's have a look. Okay, I see. Is it a creeper? Is it a creeper and a slime, maybe? Not sure. Just watch the spam in the chat, guys. We don't need to spam. We've got our work cut out here. There's a lot of you playing, and we're trying to do stuff. Here, watch the caps, please. Dragon, Tamer, caps. It's not cool. We will sort you out. Don't worry. Don't worry. Coral's here. Hello, Coral. Coral was the one that suggested I play the Chocolate Factory Tycoon on Roblox that I did on Friday. I enjoyed that. It was really cool. There we go. More white. I think he's sorting you out, I think. C-3PO is sorting you out. She is good. She's on the ball. How long's left way? Put in the Minecraft chat how long is left. And we'll see then. We'll see what's... we don't need time day. It's plenty visible. You can all see. You can all see just fine. Oh, you found out about me in the 110% gaming. Yeah, I was in there for a few episodes, a few magazines. Only 1 minute left, guys. 1 minute left in this build. excuse me. Yeah. 110% gaming. That was good. That was a good magazine. I did like a SnakeDoctor surgery part for a bit. Yeah, that was cool. And I've been in it a couple of times. So I enjoyed that. That was a good fun thing to be in. Oma Vlogs, you've only got 180 subs. That's cool. It takes time. And 180 isn't bad. That's a good number of subs to get. It's not easy. When does the stream end? I don't know. I thought I'd play for an hour or so. But if it goes on a bit longer, it goes on a bit longer. I don't know. Just playing until everyone gets bored or people don't want it anymore. If it's laggy, just refresh your stream. Lower the quality of on the cog. You can lower the quality of the stream as well. It's running fine for me, I think. And if it's running fine for most people, it's the way it goes. Right, we have not long left. Not long left. What did I dress up as Halloween? I dressed up as an old YouTuber. I looked like this. I don't need to dress up as anything because I'm an old man. So okay, there we go, guys. Time is up. The alert has told us that time is up. Please stop your building. Come back through into the waiting room. And I will judge the builds. Any stuff you do now will not count. So please hang fire. Right. Let me have a look around. So we've got... I'm not quite sure. We've got a slime and a... Is it... It's not a snowman, is it? Could be a snowman, I guess, maybe. Maybe it's a snow, like snow golem thing. A slime and a snow golem, maybe. Slime and a zombie, maybe. Not sure. That's cool. I'm guessing this is a pig and a ghast. I'm assuming. Someone's gone far too big. Far too big. It looks like it could be a pigman or a Stevie pigman. I'm not sure. This is survival. JJY221 is survival. I'm in creative so I can fly around. What server are we on? We're on my server. play.snakemc.com. Come and join us. We've got a creeper. Just a creeper face over here. And a bit of iron. Not quite sure what that is. Steven zombie. Okay, and we've got a creeper and a zombie. And we've got a slime and a creeper, I'm guessing. Cool. Right. I think I'm going to pick the third place first. I think the third place should be this one over here. This is, what colour is this? Is this pink? Purple. Sorry, purple. Build 7, purple. Whoever was build 7, Weymouth, if you could put them in third place, this creeper and this Steve / zombie combo is very, very good. I like that. Well done. I think that... Oh, this is very good, actually. I like this one. I think green is a Steve and a zombie. Yeah, I gathered. Is it a Steve and a zombie? Okay. I think that I think second place should go to yellow. Yellow, because this is really cool. It's like a wolf and a Steve, I'm guessing. If I'm wrong, I apologise, but I think that's what it is. But definitely, first place, definitely. Oh, was it Candy Cat? Yay, Candy Cat came third. Well done. And I think definitely the winner for me is brown. The ghast and pig combo. I love that. We've never seen a ghast built on a themed build battle like we did here. Never had that before. That is really cool. So well done to you. Whoever was brown, let's see who brown was. So wait, yellow is second and brown is first. So if you guys can get them over to the... into the podium. Obviously, there's a bit of a delay in the stream. Way's not listening to me live. He's just listening to the stream the same as you guys are. But yeah, very, very good. So it was Batgwin came second. Candy Cat came third. And first was the Whackers, Kian. Well done, guys. Awesome. Awesome fun. Right. We are going to go over Quakecraft Cosmic Prisons. I said I would after this. We're going to go over to Quakecraft. So if you want to go to... go back to Hub. Do slash Hub. And then use your compass and it will take you to Quake. And we'll have a game of Quake. Let me come to Hub as well. I'll do it that way, even though I can cheat and go around the default way. Let's go to Quakecraft. You will get a custom resource pack download. Most of you will. Some of you may not. I don't know. Jamie's game crashed. Brilliant. So we're all in Quakecraft. It will take you a few seconds to download the resource pack. Our little custom pack. We've got like custom guns and things like that. Yeah. So I'll give it a few seconds for everyone to come in. And then we can, I'm going to put fly on, there we go, so I can fly. Yes, you will have a pistol. That is our custom thing. That's your pistol. You can customize the pistol if you want, but you don't need to. Literally, you can't. If you've just played this, you won't have anything to customize. We're going to start off, maybe we'll play all the maps. Maybe we'll just have one game of each, until each thing. It doesn't matter if your custom pack isn't downloading. It's not a problem at all. Don't worry about it. It won't make any difference to your game. You'll still play it just the same. It just means that the gun that you can see on my screen won't show. You'll just have a hoe, isn't it? I think it's a hoe, wooden hoe. Right. So I'm not sure if you're laggy. It seems to be running perfectly fine for me. Let's have a look at your. Yeah, some of you guys have got quite low ping. Not sure. Right, so we'll give it a few seconds. We'll get as many people in as we can, and then we're going to jump in. Let me have a look at the chat. How am I? I'm very well, creeping it real, 63. Thank you. Yes, if you could like and retweet and tell people about this stream, that would be cool. So that when I do more streams, if you've enjoyed this, it'll be a cool way of telling people that you enjoyed the stream and let people know that maybe that don't know it already. I've got 100,000 subs, but not everyone watches. So the more people that know about the stream, that's a good thing, I suppose. We're going to play the first one, I think. So I'm going to jump in. I'm going to jump into Cathedral now. We've got 24 people that can jump in here. So come into Cathedral. And then when the time runs out, we've got Cathedral, top left, guys. Top left map. We've got 10 people in so far. 12 people in. 14, 15, 16. It's going to be a race. Are we going to have a full game? I don't know if I've ever had a full game. Got 19 people in so far. 19 people. The game will start in 15 seconds. So if you want to come in and you've got time, you can still get in. Hello, Mum. Hello, Joe. Right. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. I don't know, Pick a Day. Why did Candy Cat just made it with 1 second to go? Good luck, guys. You've got to kill people. Make it quick. Let's see if we can kill someone. Oops, someone's just got killed. Or have they? No, we haven't. Game started. Pew, pew. Oh, I've got someone. Oh, I've got all my particles on. That's very annoying. That's very annoying when particles are on. Particles need to be off. If you want to do it, and turn your particles off, or minimise your particles, you will get less of the firework thing coming up. I try that, and it does help sometimes. It does help, because it can get a bit frustrating when you're... Oh, like... Is that me? Did I get it? Not sure I did. There we go. Ben, hi Dr. Creeper's mum. right. I've got 3 kills. Backwin's doing very well. Well done, Backwin. Doing very well. I think it's first to 15, I think. I think it's 15. If you can hear, my headphones are plugged into... Oh, died. My headphones are plugged into the computer, so you may hear... You may hear some noises in the background. If you do, I apologise. I can't listen to the music that I had playing. So, how are we doing? How am I doing? I'm doing okay. I'm not Backwin. Blimey, you are acing this game, Backwin. You're doing very, very well. Very well indeed. If you play this lots, this game, you'll be able to upgrade your gun, get faster triggers and better stuff, which is always good. Let's go over here. I think Backwin is going to be the winner of this one, I think. I'm not sure. Oh, I keep spawning up here. It's frustrating when you spawn up here. You got to get down. This is the one that Jimmy was crying about. He kept spawning up high. It's like that's just part of it. It's good when there's lots of people playing. It's rare. We've had a lot of people playing these games. It's cool. I enjoy it. The more people that play Quakecraft, the more fun you have, I think. Right, where is everybody? There's Pick-A-Day. There's Ben. Oh, Ben's hiding around the corner. Oh, Ben got me. Did he get a double kill then? I'm not sure. Or someone did. Hank Charlie got a double kill. Well done. Backwin has nearly won. I'm not doing very well here. Backwin has won. No, it wasn't. It was the Whackers. Well done. Well done indeed. Well done. Right. Let's jump into game 2. This has only got 8 people. We're going to leave that one for now. We're going to go into mana because there's 32 people in mana. We can get more people. We can get more people. This one, I like this one. This is probably my favourite map, I think. It's quite a large map, hence why there's 32 players on it. But it's quite hard to when you do well on this one, you get into a bit of a groove and you keep doing well. When you're struggling, it's quite a hard one. We've got 15 seconds left before the game starts. So if you want to jump in, you've only got 10 seconds. You've got 10 seconds to jump into the game. 18 players in. That's not bad. Yes, of course the stream's behind the game. That's what streams are like, I'm afraid. That's what streams do. Streams do lag behind. Oh, killed straight away. Wow. Wowzers. Wowzers. Well, ooh, blimey. Hello. Oh. I love this game. I think the Whackers... Oh, blimey. The Whackers Kian is very, very good at this. I'm impressed with your abilities. I'm not doing very well here. I'm not doing very well at all. Not very good at all. Pew pew. There's so many particles going all over the screen. Can be quite hard to see. Oh, hello. Wow. Disappeared in front of me there. Pick a day. Die, pick a day. Yeah, I've got one. Finally got a kill. I'm only on 3 kills. What's going on? I haven't played this for so long. I was so good at this game. As a lot of people that play on my server know... I was quite good at it, and I haven't played for so long. We've been so busy trying to get version 3 up. I'm third from last. What's going on? Third from last. Terrible. Oh, don't go that way. I'm going into the fight. Let's get into the fight. Pew 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 pew. This is gonna be weird. Cause this is gonna be quiet. It's gonna be very quiet now. We're just gonna have my chatting. That's all. Nothing else. It's going to be a very weird stream video. I will put this up on YouTube. Like I said, it's weird that the game sounds didn't work. I will get them sorted. Don't worry. They will be sorted for future videos. I'll have to look into why I was getting a... Wow. That was a quick one. Pick a day. Well done. Well done indeed. Backwing came second again. Right, what other maps have we got that are big enough? Mansion, 24 people. We'll jump into Mansion. Come into Mansion, 24 people. Let's see if we can fill up a game. Let's see if we can fill one up. This one is a very sparsely decorated mansion. Lots of room to run around. We've got 12 players so far. We're half full. 13 Petty Mew's in. Hello, Petty Mew. We've got 16 players. We've got 20 seconds to go. Ben. All right, Ben. Don't worry, Ben. See you later on. We've got 19 players in this one. Let's see if we can fill it up. We've got 15 seconds. Let's see if we can fill up the game. We must have enough players on the server to fill it up. Come on. Come on, guys. 5 seconds. 5 seconds to go. 20. Candy Cat's just made it in. 2 seconds. 1 second. Game is starting. Right. Good luck, everyone. 3-3 is going very well. Very well indeed. Thank you. We're getting there. It's taking time. We're trying to bring some fun new things to you, so we need to make sure that it's all working properly. We've been testing with staff and stuff, but it does take time. And I don't want to just open it and have it not work, because that would be rubbish. That would be rubbish. Like anything, we're going to have some bugs to begin with. Oh, I'm going to have to turn my particles off. It's frustrating. Pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Come on, people. Oh, did I get a double kill then, or did I not? That wasn't me. Oh, I died. I was doing, like I said, I spoke too soon. I was doing well then, and I died. Happened too quickly. Need to get back through into here. Nope, don't go in here. Don't go in there. You'll get shut in. You'll get shut in if you do that. Where is everybody? Come on. Oh, the reload. I need the reload to be quicker. Reload quicker! It's the only frustrating thing with Quakecraft. You're wanting to fire it quickly, and it just doesn't let you. It takes a second or two to reload, which is frustrating. I'm on 9 kills. I'm gonna not win though. I don't think. I think we've got Backwin's gonna. Oh blimey, Backwin's gonna do this one. 12 kills for Backwin. Doing well. Oh hello. Oh bye, Candy Cat. Oh, Lego Logan just killed me. Well done. Well done to you. Oh, I'm stuck in a wall. Stuck in a wall, it's going to be over very soon. I think it's going to be over very soon. Just killed Leopard. Leopard's a staff member on the server, a mod. Backwin has won. Well done, Backwin. Good game. Good game indeed. Right. We're approaching the hour mark. We've nearly done an hour. I'm quite surprised. This has gone quite quickly. Let's jump into Castle now. Castle has 32 people. And please don't promote yourself in the chat, guys. Do you mind if I watch a different video? You can watch what you like, dude. I don't force people to stay here. If you enjoy the stream, you can watch it. If you don't enjoy it, you've had enough. You're free to go and watch whatever you like. It's not a problem. Right, we've got 12 people in this one so far. 14 people. It's okay, we've got 15 seconds or so until the game starts. Why have I got my... Where's my Christmas hat up here still? Look, it's my head with... It's my head with a Christmas hat on. Very weird, very weird. Right, we've got 5 seconds. Honey, we've got 17 people in here. Which is weird. We've probably got more players than that. But there we go. We've got 17 players in this one. And go on. I'm going to kill. Oh, that's a shame. It doesn't let you. I think the game ultimately spaces you out so that you don't start on top of each other. Which is a good thing, I suppose. It's a good thing that happens. Because otherwise, you're going to just have an easy kill when you begin. You don't want that. There's a lot of people with lots of kills at the moment. Lots of people with lots of kills. Oh, I'm up here. I'm outside the map. Quick. Outside. I want to get... Oh, blimey. I'm well outside the map. There we go. Right. And inside. Hello. Oh, my goodness. My gun skills. There they gone. Where have my guns... Oh. I did get a double kill there, though. That was all right. That was okay. Right. We're doing okay. The Whackers Kian is doing very well. I'm spamming my click button. It's not really helping me at all. It's not helping. It's not something that is working for me at the moment at all. Chelsea fans up there. Zuki. Hello, Zuki. Lego Logan's doing very well. Well done to you. This is where all the main fighting happens. This is where all the main fights happen. Oh, I just got killed again. Down in this courtyardy area. This is a good place to have a battle. Please fire. Oh, every time I fire, I just get killed immediately. Right, is the door open here? Yes, it is. Phew. Mew just got killed. And died again. Oh, hello, red gamer. I can't kill you. Why can't we kill each other? We're dancing. We're having a little dance. A Minecraft dance. You killed me. Well done. Right. Out here. I want to get out here. It's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to fall down there. I can go through here, though. Look, a little secret. There we go. A little secret way. 13. Oh, it's close. It's very close. There's not long left. Now I think we're going to have another win. I can't believe I haven't won a game. How frustrating. Are we going to be over now? It's not going to be long. Pickaday and Whackers Kian. Oh, don't want to go out there. It's all over. Who won? Pickaday won. Well done, Pickaday. I did better that time. I got 9 kills. It's hard because I'm trying to keep my eye on the chat and in the game chat and play the game. It's what happens. Thank you, Creeping It Real. Thank you for joining me on the stream. Very much appreciated. Thank you to everyone that has subscribed as well. I don't know why it hasn't come up. I will fix that, though. Don't worry. Right. Jump into Earth if you can. Earth is the next one. Did Mum just have a go? Well done. I don't know how well you did. Well done, Joe, for having a go. Right. Thank you, COD Zombies. Thank you very much. The lag, I'm not sure. It might just be your internet. I don't know. I don't know why. Please don't spam the chat. Please, guys. Dog lover. Hello to you, but please don't spam the chat. Right, we've got 13 seconds. We've got 17 people in this game. When is V3? You've asked me that lots of times, Chelsea fan. It'll be ready when it's ready. In the next few weeks. I don't know. Did she beat you? Well done. Well done to you, Joe, for winning, to doing well. Right, let's see if we can get this one. Let's see if I can actually have a win this chart this time. Or do a bit better, maybe. I want to do a bit better. That's my aim. Just do a little bit better than before, and I've been killed. Sad. Much sad. Many shots. Right. Oh, dead. Dead. Come back here. I've got 3 kills. I'm doing okay. This one's very big. This is one of the maps that we made ourselves. Well, we kind of made it and we kind of built it and added to it. A lot of these I've kind of found little skems online and added to them and sort of personalised them. And I like them. I like it a lot. Leopard! Grr, you leopard. Grr. We're doing okay. We're doing all right on this one. This is okay. Zuki, come here. Come here. Oh, poo. How old is Jamie? I'm looking in the chat as well at the same time. See, multitasking. Jamie's 13. Jamie, we were in America for Mindfair, and Jamie had his 13th birthday while we were out in Mindfair, and we embarrassed him by getting him on stage with a cake. And, yeah, we sung happy birthday to him, and he was mortified. So you can find that, I think. Oh, no, it's not on a vlog. I think I put it on my Instagram. So if you don't already follow my Instagram, the Instagram link's at the top of the screen. And you can go and have a look at the Instagram link, and you can see the video from a little while ago. And it will tell you, you'll see Jamie's, you'll see the video of Jamie getting embarrassed on stage. Which is a good thing. It's always good embarrassing people on stage with a birthday cake. How are we? Oh, blimey, I've dropped well down. Backwind. Backwind, you are playing ever so well. Oh, Lego Logan, Candy Cat. Did I get Candy Cat? Yes, I did. Oh, I've just fallen down. That's bad. That's bad. Backwind, you're doing so well. Well done. Oh, Zuki. That was naughty. Right. Sean. Lego Logan. Oh, no, come here. Oh, it's getting a bit tight at the top. Blimey. Pick a day. There's a few people. Two people on 14. I'm on 11 as well. Blimey, I'm doing okay. Right, there we go. Oh, we're doing well. Come on. Oh, that was close. That was really close. I went even quiet. I was trying not to... I was trying to talk and play and everything. It's hard. It's very hard. Right, we're going to have one more game, I reckon, guys. We're going to call it after this. One more game. We're going to go on to... Let's go into... Which one should we go into? Let's go into... I can't do the small ones. It's not fair. We've got too many people. Let's go back into Cathedral, the top one. Let's play that one again. We've got 24 people that can come on here. Bye, Mum. Bye. In the YouTube chat and in the Minecraft chat, spam bye, Mum. Bye, Dr. Creeper's Mum. Yep, Chelsea fan, you had your birthday last week. Well, happy birthday for last week. Well done. Very good. Creeping It Reels back. Yeah, thank you, Touch of Chelsea. Thank you, Weymouth, for spamming my chat in there. No, I'm going to leave it for tonight. One hour is roughly enough. I wanted to just do a little test. I've got stuff, obviously, I need to sort out with the subscribers and things. Hello, was that Millie? Hello, Millie. Yeah, I've got stuff to sort out. I want to make sure things are working. So when you guys do actually subscribe and things, it actually comes up on the screen because that's fair. And you've made the effort to subscribe. And I want to actually say thank you to you guys. So Lego Logan just got a double kill. Well done. Well done. Hi, Malali. Right. Come on, Beaver. Come on now. Oh, I'm not doing very well. Thank you for admiring me. That's very nice of you. But I'm just a person playing video games. I don't know if I'm worth admiring. Let's not go that way. Don't run that way. Whoever that was, you're going to be going a long way around the building. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. I do like this game. But hopefully, in V3, there'll be something even more exciting that you guys will enjoy playing a lot more. Hello, Charlotte. You are here. Welcome. You've just come right at the end, I'm afraid, because we're about to finish. But I might be nice and play one more thing. I don't know. How are we doing? We're doing okay here. We're all doing okay. Oh, I got killed as I said that. And yes, I don't use DMs on Instagram, guys. Please do not DM me. I do not reply. I get hundreds and hundreds of them every day, and I don't reply to any of them because it's not fair. But I do read all my comments. If you want to leave me a comment on a picture, I do read them, and I try to reply to as many people as I can in the actual posts. I don't play GTA because it's not really a family friend. I've done a couple of games with Jimmy on GTA. But no, GTA is not a particularly family-friendly game, so I don't play it. JJ Plays is asking, what is version 3? Yes, it is version 3 of the Snake MC server. We've sort of had a few different versions of the server. And yeah, we're trying to make it fun for everyone. A few more games. And I got killed. How did I get killed? Oh, is that... What? Is that over already? Wow. I didn't even see where I came in that game. Well done to you guys. Right, we're going to do one more game. We're going to go one more game, and we're going to go into mana. Into mana, top right-hand corner of the board. One more game. One more game, then we're going to call it a day there, guys. Like I said, hopefully you've enjoyed it. I hope you've had fun. I've really enjoyed it. For a first time streaming a long, long while, it's been lovely. You guys all seem to have had fun and enjoyed it, which is cool. And you've all been very well behaved, which is lovely. Very, very nice indeed. Yeah, cool. Right, we'll have one more game. We've got 15 seconds. Let's see if we can get it full, nearly. We've got 18 people in. 18 people. Hello, Amina. Hello, indeed. Right, yes, we've got 5 seconds to go. Good luck. Last game. Last game of the day. I may be streaming regularly. Yeah, if you guys enjoy it and you enjoy me streaming, if I can find a day where none of my other friends are streaming, like Tyser and Jimmy and Choo Choo, if we can kind of make a day where we can all stream and all have fun, and maybe I don't burp while I'm talking to you, then yeah, I will do it. If you guys like it, you guys enjoy doing it, then, or enjoy me doing it, then I will do it. Ben, die, Ben. Did I just die again? Oh my word. I'm having a bad game here. Bad game. I need to practice my own. I'm not even in the scoreboard. Why am I not in the scoreboard? You notice that? I'm not in the scoreboard on the right-hand side. Maybe it's because there's so many players and I haven't even got a kill yet. I think that's... embarrassingly, I think that's what it is. There's Mew. Let me come and kill Mew. Mew. Oh, someone please die by me. Thank you. Oh, I've got a double kill finally. There we go. I'm on the board now. I'm on the board and I got killed again. Rubbish. It's good fun though. It's a fast and frenetic game. I like the way Dr. Creeper's a mod in my chat, and yet he's still managing to play. I don't know how much modding he can do in the chat. I'll let you off this time, Dr. Creeper. Just this time, because I'm nice. So guys, support the server. Come on the server. Don't just come on for the stream. Come and play. We've got lots of gamers. We've got factions at the moment. We've got survival, obviously, as you've seen. We've got, is it over again? Whackers, Kian, well done. I was dreadful in that one. I was dreadful. Guys, I'm going to come back to Hub. Let's go back to Hub. Let's get a group photo in Hub. Because that'll be cool. That'll be cool. Actually, let's... that's probably not a best thing because I need to... just give me 1 second, guys. Just give me 1 second. I will be back in 2 seconds. Just don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. I will be here. There we go. Just sorting something out because... am I? Thank you, wait. Don't worry. I'm good. Here I am. Here I am. Here I am. And I'm back. Right. Right. So, let's all get behind me, please. So I can take a nice picture. All go up on the steps. All go up on the steps of the where the Snake MC sign is. All go up on the steps. And we'll get everyone in for a big group photo for the first proper live stream that I've done in a long, long while. All go up on the steps. Leopard, I can see you floating there. If you can get up on the steps, that'll be cool. And yeah, if you are swearing, please don't do that. That's not cool. No. No, Speedy. Thanks for coming in, Speedy. No, I'm not dabbing. Yeah, everyone get up on the thing. If you're there, please. Get up on the steps. I can take a nice picture then of all of you on the steps. There we go. I can get you all in. So everyone, I'll give it a few more seconds just so everyone can, we can do it. Right. Yes, it is family friendly, so I like it to keep that way. Right, come on. We've got 10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds, do slash hub. Get up on the steps. I'm going to count down. We've got 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Smile! Cheese! There we go. Oh, well, hang on. Look, Curtis missed the shot. I'll take another one for Curtis because, oh, Curtis, honestly. There you go, guys. That is it. That is the stream. Thank you very, very much for being a part of the first stream that I've done in a long, long while. I will put this video up on YouTube. So if you've been in it, then you can check it out on YouTube later on. There'll be no dabbing going on, no. It's really no dabbing. That's a Jimmy thing. That's a Jimmy thing. But yeah, guys, thank you very much for watching. Really do appreciate it. If you've enjoyed it, share the love, spread the word about the stream, like the video, promote it as best you can, and if I get enough and I feel that you guys have enjoyed it, I will do some more. I'll try and find like a regular schedule when I can actually do the streams. And I'll try and get a good time as well. I think 6 p.m. is a good time. Might be always on a Sunday, but I quite enjoy doing Sunday ones. It's quite cool. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you everyone that's been in the chat, taken a part, been in there, watched, played, had fun. I will see you soon. See you later, guys. Bye. Bye.
Bye. See ya.
Spam bye. That was Jamie ringing me. Spam bye. Bye. Bye, everyone. Bye. Bye. See ya. Bye. Bye. Bye.